Bye-bye.
Goodbye. Thank you so much, Penny.
Well, you're a terrific hostess, Sue Ellen. I had a great time.
Me too.
Great meal.
If you ever need to fill two seats at a dinner party, you just call us.
Thanks again, honey. We'll be seeing you real soon. Oh, Henry, go on out and start the car. I'll be just a minute. I forgot my purse. Just because you struck out in your marriage doesn't give you the right to make a fool of yourself with my husband. I thought you were my friend, Sue Ellen. Some friend.